I was gonna do a split push, but I don't think that's gonna work with what we're working with. So everyone stay together, form up in the Charlie 4 pocket.
Copy that.
So the big thing to work on, if you guys haven't dropped with me before, most of you have, we got a lot of experienced players, but for those who aren't super experienced, focus fire. If someone's shooting at a target next to you, you need to be shooting at the same target. That's how this is going to go.
Sounds about right.
Reaver, who's secondary calling in case you go down?
Unknown.
What?
Yep.
What am I doing?
You're secondary calling. If I go down, you're going to
be
parking.
Okay,
you're
gonna be I'm drunk. I've got one eye. I'll work on
it. We should ask them if they're going to hide in their drop zone now this time.
No, I like those guys.
They're the drop they're the drop zone hiders.
No, they're not. I like them.
Our goal on this push is going to be
sensors online.
I can't remember which OGen. It's in Delta 2 and all the turrets. What we're going to do in Charlie, we're going to form up in Charlie 4.
OGen 2 and 3 are in Delta 4. Or
yep,
Delta 2.
Yeah, our primary target is going to be the one up on the platform. So we're going to form up in Charlie 3, drop the gate. Or Charlie 4, I'm sorry, in the little pocket, and I'll explain a little bit more then. So, until then.
We need to change on my weapons loadout.
You know, Jonathan Tanner came into our team speak yesterday.
Really?
Yeah, he's just here. I was like, so how did it? He's like, I'm like, how long is this gonna go on? He's like, I don't know.
Until people are dead tired of it.
Well, it's not even his own unit now. He's like, it's like all Merrick people.
My primary objective: kill as many trees as possible.
Lumberjack.
Alright, so there's that little pocket in Charlie 4, and we'll meet up there.
I always question myself why I went into engineering instead of just being like a lumberjack or something.
You went into engineering so you could one day bolt that battle mix.
True, very true. I do know enough at this point that I could probably build one of these things and actually get it to work.
Well, go get building, bro. I'll pay cash money for that.
I suspect it'll be 1.2 kph, and its laser will be just enough to warm your porridge.
Yeah, fine. Pretty much.
Yep.
Hey, they make real nowadays.
There is an America versus Japan BattleBot thing going down soon.
When is that scheduled for?
Okay, combat comms real quick. Sorry, guys. No problem. All right, so here's what we're going to do. I want Alpha Lance. We are going to get in the gate. We're going to hug the Delta corner and go up, and we're going to blow those two. Our goal is to take the platform turrets out in front near the Echo line. Everybody else, you're going to kind of follow us, but you're going to kind of start spreading into the middle of Delta 2, and your job is to take the turrets on that side. If we clear mechs, once you clear a turret and there's a mech in front of you, you're going to start clearing mechs, and then we'll focus on gens after. I want to soften them up this round. I don't expect to kill all 12. If we do, we're awesome. So you're focusing fire. If you don't hear targets getting called and you're shooting at someone, call the target. Okay?
Copy.
Roger that.
Alright, so we're fast heavy. I expect them to be super, super heavy. So don't stop moving to engage a target. Get into them, mix them up, break up their line, and make sure you're calling targets, focusing them down. So we're gonna do that. All right, so let's start popping that gen and getting that gate down. Turts and get gen. Cutting over.
I got stuck in the middle.
Oh, we got a mech here. Alpha, everyone unloaded. Target on.
Acquired.
They know we're coming.
Well, of course. Only when gate's going down. This is...
So Bravo Charlie, you're going to be kind of in the buildings, pushing up the center of the line. Make sure you use that cover. Don't go into the super open space. Alpha, we're hugging this left wall.
I know you.
Yeah, I know, in the wrong way. Okay. Sorry.
Ice, come on, you're blocking the blast.
Keep moving, guys. Right, push, push, push.
I'm on your six, Reba.
Airstrikes, Arties. Push, 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 push.
Hitting Echo.
Next heaviest when you drop.
One turret's down.
Ah, headshot of Nautilus.
I'm lagged.
Nice shot, guys. Keep focusing. Call targets.
Right leg critical damage. Heat level critical.
Worry for done.
Heat level critical. New target acquired.
Nice work, guys.
XL Stalker.
Calling targets.
Wayne's down.
Form it up, Charlie 4 Crater. We're not going to be too fancy with this.
Next heaviest?
Yes, next heaviest.
Juliet.
Up or down?
Reactor online. Sensors online.
Alright, so the turret should be cleared out, right, guys?
I think the one by the back.
That's fine. That's fine. Well, we're not worried about it. We got a little bit of Gen 1, and I think we'll see some ejections too.
Okay, location?
Charlie 4, pocket.
We'll try.
First wave is down.
Yep. I'd expect them to push out, so I'm holding up in Charlie 6 for a couple of you to catch me, and then we'll push to Charlie 4 together. But I will expect a little bit of a push out.
Reaver coming up right behind you.
Yep.
Do we have a fast mech that can open the middle gate?
We're not gonna buy. We're gonna keep it super, super simple.
Okay.
Be alert, I expect at least 3 or 4 of them to push out.
Copy.
Yeah, some death scouting, probably.
I've got some decent armor on this one, so...
Did we get the turrets on left side of the gun?
I got the back turrets. The one on the hill and the one right to the left of Gen 1. Okay.
Hey, Way, slow down a little bit. You're kind of off on your own. I don't want you getting focused down by a bunch of death scouts. Alright, I'm with you. Go ahead and push to the pocket. Form a gun line there.
Copy.
We'll let everyone form up. Alright, so on this push, we're going for the two on the right-hand side in the Delta 2 area. So, back gen and the platform. That's our goal. We're pushing to those gens and we're knocking them down. Form a gun line here in case we have death scouts. If they don't eject or push out, then I feel pretty good about this whole thing.
Yeah. Which means they've got 8 pretty heavy damaged mechs. So. Or at least damaged mechs.
Here we go.
Hold on.
Let him get left torso. Don't poke. Let him come in and kill him.
Targeting destroyed.
There you go. Don't poke, just let him walk into us.
All right, we're all here.
Hey, luck boy, careful moving your torso. They could have seismics too.
Who's in Bravo 5 right now?
Hi.
Okay.
Torso doesn't matter, it's just legs.
All right.
Or that's what I meant, legs.
What we're gonna do this time is we're gonna all hug the left-hand wall, push as one big blob up onto the platform. Kill the gens, those 2 gens, if we can. No, hold on. All right, so we're going to all push along the left-hand side. We're going to go up the ramp. We're going to kill that gen, and we're going to use the gun as cover. We're going to go around the front of the gun to that other gen on the far side. We'll leave the gen in back right now.
Copy.
Make sense?
Roger.
So, if you're not shooting the gun, you're shooting mechs, and only if you don't have a shot at the generator. When you get to the generator, that first gen in particular, take a shot at it and then turn and keep pushing to the front of the gun. Trust the people behind you, so you shouldn't be just stopping in front of the gen and giving your back. Does that make sense too?
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Victor, Lucky, you should be pushing. I'm going to stay a little bit in the back just so I can call. Remember, the goal is to hit that gen, walk by it, go to the front of the gun. We're using the gun as a screen.
Copy.
Stay to the left. Nice work on that first push, guys. I really did like how we did that. That worked pretty well.
At the corner. Push around.
Go with them. There's that ramp right in front of you. That's what you're going for. Mike, Melton, Black Knight, CT.
Target acquired.
Watch my back.
Okay, I got an Oscar Catter effect right in front of us.
Wayne's down.
Alright.
The second half of the second shot.
Super Dave, you're in the way of the chem, please move.
Oscar.
Hit shot an Atlas.
Victor, move. Victor.
Hotel.
Remember Jens.
Hey, what's this gen look like?
It's don't worry about gens. If you don't know what they are, just right now focus on protecting your teammates.
Roger.
Lima on top of the wall.
Got Lima.
Online. Alright, drop gens. This is a good push, guys. Keep working.
If you don't have a target to shoot at, you can kind of watch your teammates see what they're shooting at.
You got an Atlas Lima coming
through.
Get one
down. Focus on 2.
Oh, Highlander.
Regroup, same spot?
Yep.
I'm still alive. What do you want me to do?
Smoking boxes.
I guess kill as much as you can.
Yeah.
Bring that last gen down. Bring that last gen down.
Okay, I'm looking for it.
Oh, somebody's shooting it.
A little blue thing inside.
Yeah, I am. Form up, guys. Don't reinforce.
Omega.
Sure
Omega is up.
Alright, perfect.
Great push.
God, really nice work, everyone. They were waiting for us, and we just blew right through them. Do the damage you can, guys, to max. Drop your arties. Oh, that's the wave, alright? So we're just going to reform and try for next heaviest, please.
I've got one Thunderbolt that I'm in, and then I've got a Locust left with SRMs.
That's we're all being. We should all be pretty light on that last one, so that'll work.
Yeah, I'll still have a quick draw left after this one, so.
Hey, that's
I'll be expecting to push out this time.
Yes. So this is what we're gonna do. We're all in Charlie Ford pocket, form a gun line, and get ready for him. Do not peek with them because that Charlie Ford pocket's great because they literally have to walk right into you guys to get fire on you. So, focus fire, call targets.
That was funny. They were all. I was looking for the gems, and for some reason they avoided me.
You got an eject.
Yeah, I'll take you into a private match after this.
Will
Reaper
and Murata turn left? Will Reaper and Murata turn left? Go with me. Murata, turn
Roger.
Left. Yep. Everyone else, you guys are gonna sit in Charlie Four, wait for them to push out. You three, you, me, this group of three, we're gonna drop the middle gate for our light rush, so we have a little options.
Okay, Roger.
We've got some pretty good time to kill Omega, so you guys and Charlie Four just hold up a minute.
Yep, hold in position.
They're crazy if they don't push out, by the way.
Is there a way for them to jump any of the other gates on their side?
If they were in jump capable, but they'd have to eject all those heavies they were in.
True.
But if they push out and we're in length, we just push past and take Omega down.
Yep. So, engage with them a little bit, but yep, that's the idea.
Go for legs?
No, just focus them down because they're going to eject once you get by them anyway.
Yeah, true.
Unless it's an Atlas, it's not torso twisting, then just shoot him in the head.
Yep.
I've literally done that.
By the way, you guys,
match.
You have done really well on this push, so... I mean, these pushes went to perfection, and that's because of piloting. Alright, so they're not pushing out on you guys. So wait for us to start dropping beta. When we get beta a little bit close to halfway, then push.
Copy.
I had an Atlas staring me down, so I cockpitted him.
Yeah, I'm not joking when I say I've done it three times this match.
So do you want us to go wide? And into the back so we can shoot at Omega as we're coming
yes,
in.
Yes, I do. I want it. I do, absolutely. Keep going. Go up to the left. Don't stop firing. Move to the left. To the left here on these guys. We're going to conga line this.
You got that, guys? We're going Charlie 3, Charlie 2, Delta 2. And shooting as Omega as we can.
Atlas, keep moving.
Copy.
Keep moving.
Roger.
Taurus, stop. Okay.
All right. If no one's shooting at you, just go ahead and pop that gen.
Alright,
halfway, let's go.
Yep, go ahead.
Brawl is up front.
They're on the hill right in front of us.
Alright, guys, we're gonna keep pushing the center line, you guys here.
Alright.
We go down.
They're retreating from Delta 2 towards you guys in the middle.
Even better.
Yes, how we wanted it.
We'll be there in a second, so I got caught on something.
Guys, run past these lights. Victor Banshee, that's the target. You guys, your target's Omega.
Copy. Alright, boys, you heard the man. Let's hit it.
Focus, Victor.
Ooh.
But it thought.
Ooh, lagging out.
Just shoot between
the
legs.
You guys should be able to drop Omega.
They've got one guy up there, covering.
Murder Omega.
Ooh, just ran into heavy lag.
They're coming back to you guys now.
Guys.
Yeah, the whole team came after me.
Done.
That's a good idea.
And I'm now rank 7.
Why they came after me?
You're the biggest target. And also, that was our job. When I had us push the center gate and made them wait, we're drawing them into us, so they abandoned.
That's exactly how it's supposed to work.
Is that right?
We were heavy. That's why I saw us. We were slow, and we would have just slowed everybody down. So instead, I split us to that gate.
Yeah. Well, that was a good idea.
Nice work, everyone.
Yeah, and I got rank 7 off that, so I'm happy.
Non-player is out. I'm off the 9. Thanks for drops, guys.
Right on, nine.
Thanks, man. Have a good one.
Goodbye, unknown. We'll see you later.
Au revoir, good sirs. 'Twas nice to have you here.
It was nice to have you here.
Song of music, huh?
Oh, jeez.
Dax.
I don't know if I'm drunk enough for this.
Dax, are you ready for us?
No, crap.
That's alright, we can wait a minute.
Nos damage tedious.
What's that?
So tedious got Nos damage is the highest on our team.
That just means he didn't go objectives.
Yeah.
He needed to know where the generators were.
Oh yeah, who is that? Murata, was that you?
Yeah, that's me.
While we wait for Dax, Murata, drop out of the group. I'm going to invite you to a private lobby real quick.
Well, you can't pull the CW map in a private, can you?
I thought you could.
Yeah, you can.
No, you'd have to get dry drop, I thought.
Yeah, you have to get dry drop. If we hurry up and form up and drop, will we have dry drop next week and clean everything out for us?
Okay, all right. So, someone invite Masada. Sorry, I told him to drop out.
I just drop out of the group.
Well, I got him. I can't add him.
How many do we need?
We need one. We're waiting
for Dax.
You guys
can fill it up. This is going to take me probably at least 7 minutes.
Okay, let's see. Let's grab someone.
Damn it. The headshots you score in Faction Warfare don't count your achievements.
No.
Wait, is Cosmic with us?
No, Cosmic, you want in?
You're speaking, but I can't hear you.
No, we can't hear you, Cosmic. Just go to LFG if you want in.
I can hear him.
Get your mic sorted out later. Go to LFG. We don't need you to talk, we need you to shoot.
Until I pass off drop calling on you.
Well,
this is Murata again. If you get a chance, please comment on my application card or what do you call application thing.
Yep.
Yeah, sure.
The thing you put into the box.
Murata, are you an applicant for HOD?
I'm sorry, what's the question again?
Did you put in an application HOD?
I did.
All right, ready up if you could, Cosmic. All right, green board.
Green board, let's go.
All right, and hold territory on Sulphurous Rift, so... We're going to do biggest brawliest.
Copy that. Grab my atlas.
You said biggest mech first?
Yep.
Unfortunately, I only have two.
That's fine.
Is the map hot or cold?
It's a little bit hot. It's not that bad.
So, would a laser vomit battle master be alright?
As long as you can manage the heat in it, okay, yes.
We need them? No.
Everyone prefers Daka here typically, but I've seen a lot of people do real well at Black Knights and stuff, and I do okay. But it depends on how you manage heat. If you're constantly shutting down, you should bring something else.
Yeah, I'll just stick Daka. I prefer that anyways to Laser Vomit.
And this no is LRM, one of the rare right? times. No. I mean, obviously, Masai, that's different for you. You're ping so high, if you have to bring Lerms, it's okay.
I'll bring on my first wave only, then the rest will be Daka.
Okay.
Is this definite 8 minutes 40 seconds? Can I go have a quick smoke?
It is not definite. If we get a live drop, that'll drop down to a minute.
Okay, well, I got my headphones in.
Perfect.
I'm gonna go down there wireless, and then if we get a drop, I'll come straight up, just start screaming at me.
Who's that?
War Reaper.
Yep.
Bah!
As I say, should we mess with him? You gotta wait about 30 seconds for it to be effective.
Well, yeah. Oh, I was just doing that to be a dick.
Even if this is a live drop, we'll have time to show you where the gens are, because we're holding.
Oh yeah, because we're on the bright side for that. What's the Trial Vindicator gun on it?
I don't know.
There we go, can you guys hear me now?
Yep,
we can.
There we go.
And it's live drop, we'll come back.
Shit, run, yeah. Run!
Messing around.
Suck one puff.
All right, you got an e-cig, right? That works.
No, don't.
Live drop. All right, live
so
drop.
The important
live
thing.
Drop.
The
live drop.
All right, so the important thing here is kills. So we are going to set up, and we're going to set up in the Delta 3, Echo 3 line.